Martin Luther King, one of the greatest visionaries of the 20th century. What did he do? He changed lives. Steve Jobs, one of the greatest visionaries of the 21st century. What did he do? He changed lives. What do we do here at St. Andrew Frisco? The same thing. We change lives. How do we do it? By introducing people to the greatest visionary of all time, Jesus Christ.
That brings us to a logical question. How are we going to change lives this year? The first thing I think we need to do to change lives this year is to get more people connected to Jesus Christ through worship, our connection process, and our small groups. The second thing I think we need to do to change lives this year is to grow our attendance so that we have more than 200 people coming to worship each week. The last thing I think we need to do to change lives this year is to continue to be an extravagantly generous congregation, meeting our base and our dream goals just like we did last year. So, you may be wondering,
we live among its people now, in plain sight, and though we are worlds apart, witness their capacity for courage. Like us, there's more to them than meets the eye.
St. Andrew Frisco, what is the big next?
St. Andrew Frisco, what's the big next?
So, St. Andrew Frisco, what is the big next?
St. Andrew Frisco, what's the big next?
St. Andrew Frisco, what's the big next?
So, what is the big next?
Edwin, what's the big next for St. Andrew Frisco?
Join me in praying that we grow in people and in finances so that we're enabled to locate and purchase land for our home.
There's a big next, and it's going to be phenomenal.